tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, Vivian Eichner, Marcel Bartel, Imperium.
You just witnessed some of the other aspiring NXT superstars coming up to congratulate Breakker, but we got to move on to what's happening right now. Tag team action, and Imperium doesn't care if it's your first day or you've been here for a year.
No, not at all. Many things will change in life, but there is one constant around here, and it is the mantra of Imperium. Veteran or rookie, the mat is sacred, and NXT will be purified of those who seek to make a mockery of this great industry.
We know at the end of the day for Imperium, Eichner, Bartel focus on recapturing the NXT Tag Team Championships.
I don't think their conditioning has ever been better. Their physiques, trim and lean and powerful.
And their opponents, the team of Josh Briggs and Brooks Jensen.
Briggs on the right, Jensen on the left, hoping to make an impact tonight, just like Braun Breakker did to kick things off.
It's NXT 2.0, and the bar of the tag team division has been risen.
Any tag team looking for a knockdown, drag-out fight, you have found it in brother Brooks Jensen and Josh Briggs.
They're not lying. The bar certainly has been raised in the tag team division.
I mean, absolutely. Briggs and Jensen are the types of dudes you just do not cross. They're big, they're bad, but they've also gotten by in life by taking what they want.
It'll be Jensen starting things off. Second generation superstar with Fabian Eichner. Again, two more aspiring NXT superstars in Jensen and Briggs.
I'll tell you what, Vic, you can look like Briggs and Jensen if you come to train in the gym with me.
Yeah, I'm allergic to working out, but how about that clothesline by Eichner? Whoa, you talk about a sudden impact.
Of course, that's experience of Eichner. Pound for pound, the strongest in NXT. There can be no doubt of that.
Ooh.
Young Jensen is learning the hard way all about that.
Jensen charging right back in, goes up, goes over, lands on his feet. Jensen, 6'4", 250 pounds, certainly moving very quickly in the ring. What a power slam.
Yeah, sending Eichner for the ride and then following up quickly. Great for the young rookie, and a quick tag out to Briggs.
Here comes Briggs, talking about size, 6'8", 270 pounds of Josh Briggs. And Briggs, you talk about Jensen. What about the nerves of both these superstars? Tag was made.
Yeah, absolutely. All of the training in the world is not going to help you when it comes to the butterflies in the stomach stepping out here on NXT 2.0. And as an aspiring NXT superstar, I've seen countless training room heroes over the years who just turn to jelly once they are under the spotlight.
And Briggs putting on the plate. What a clubbing blow, followed by a vicious headbutt. And there again, the size, now the strength of Briggs. Just planting Bartel. Huge splash center of the ring. Briggs into the cover, hook on the leg, and a kick out by Bartel. Have you seen Bartel ever physically manhandled, picked up with one arm?
Well, that has to be said.
Wow.
A really nice mover for someone who's 270 pounds, and that is a hard thing to deal with. But if anyone can, it will be that man, Marcel.
Did you hear the crack of the lightning? And Bartel trying to get that low hip stance to lift the big man.
Look at Bartel, though, realizing it could not be done and switched his game.
Custodian of the mat game right there. Step into that ring and expect punishment at the hands of Imperium.
Well, Briggs finding himself in the wrong side of town right now.
And we've seen this before from Imperium. Two for one. You think about Imperium, you think about them imposing their will, and they're certainly doing that right now to Briggs and Jensen. Another tag was made, Eichner legal. Eichner looking to showcase his power, but quickly turned around and then planted by Briggs. And Briggs realizing he needs to make a tag, and back in comes Jensen. Jensen just 20 years old.
20 years old. Absolutely ridiculous that this man Jensen is in NXT 2.0 at such a young age and doing pretty nicely for himself. I remember when I was hired by WWE the first time at 26. I felt like a kid in a man's world. I cannot imagine how it must feel for Jensen.
Take a look at the strength by Jensen as now Briggs enters the fray. Jensen wiping out Bartel.
Bartel being thrown off his gate here, and now we're seeing some firing up from Briggs and Brooks.
They are fired up indeed, said they have raised the bar in the tag team division. A win here tonight certainly would do just that, but Bartel on the outside.
Knowing every trick in the book. Oh, Imperium, those steps getting taken out.
Limit from behind, shoulders down. Eichner trying to kick out. It just does at 2.5. Well, that was so close, and back on his feet quickly. Jensen shutting the door.
There's got to be some panic setting in right now for Imperium.
Jensen realizing he's the only one. Briggs has been taken out. Jensen's by himself.
Sense of upset in the air already this evening. Can we get a second?
Jensen off that the distraction, open the door for Eichner. And Eichner now double under a suplex off the top rope into the cover. Hook of the leg. This has to be it. And Imperium picks up a victory.
Here are your winners, Imperium.
And when I mean a victory, a statement victory by Imperium here tonight.